Morning, Yvonne. I feel extremely lucky to recite a poem in front of you. If you truly love nature, you will find beauty everywhere. Nature always wears the colors of spirit. Look deep into nature, and then you will understand everything better. So, adopt the pace of nature. Her secret is patience. With this thought, I, Rudraksh Bhardwaj, is going to recite a poem with the theme Beauty of Nature. The title of the poem is Lessons from Nature, and the writer of this poem is John Boyan. The message of this poem is that there is no other better designer than nature. I watch the waves crashing, breaking on the shore. All their anger dispatched on the ocean's floor. I look at the sky so blue, sun shining so bright, spreading heat and happiness with its blinding light. Long blades of grass swinging in a gentle breeze, dancing in rhythm with so much ease. Look up at the trees, hearing the singing of birds, happily chirping, singing at ease without words. Sitting here holding my knees to my chest, watching and hearing nature at its best. I ponder how nature could get it so right when we have let nature's lesson get so out of sight. We hold our anger, let our happiness slip away, making our survival a struggle each and every day. We have forgotten the little things that mean so much, like the laughter, the freedom, and someone's loving touch. If only I could make people stop, watch, and listen to the nature's tale, we could all sit back happily, and our world would not be so frail. In each other's existence in harmony, we could all survive, I'm sure, like the sun, wind, trees, and birds, our lives we could revive. If only we let nature take its course, in each and every one of us, each day and night, as I sit and ponder how nature could get it so right and we lost all sight. Thank you and have a nice day.